How do you feel about, if we come this way, doing a big wide turn out over the tower, just do a break, we'll get to the tower, I'll call a break, go. No, we don't need to do anything clever or anything like that. I'll do an orbit, break into the tail chase that way, they've got some formation shots, and they've got some individual, because everybody's going to see your aircraft quite well.
Explain the reason for the tail down takeoff, the Lysander. The wing is full of lift devices, both on the front. Managed a miserly 696 in this configuration, but it was sold to the Belgian Air Force, the Hong Kong Auxiliary Air Force, Royal Canadian Air Force, and the South African Air Force, and also the Jordanian Air Force. So, as far as the British market was concerned, it was a marketing success, even if the numbers were not particularly large.
Here. Well, what a treat, what a beautiful display by the two Westland Lysander IIIAs. And they're coming to land, our thanks also to Kevin Hale. Shuttleworth O2, which was flown by Cy Davies. There's the Shuttleworth Lysander landing on. Rob Millinchip at the controls of that aeroplane, followed by our debutante from the aircraft restoration company in the hands of Lee Proudfoot. Now, John mentioned the visual difference between these aeroplanes.
It's actually quite a very visual difference. The difference between British and Canadian Group Air
was the form and the focus of the undercoat. The term extruded is important. The British built aircraft had an extruded undercarriage wishbone, which was made in Switzerland for a British company. The Canadians didn't have access to that technology.
And some of the Canadian aircraft suffer rather bad degrees of corrosion, the name of its rust.
And that was part of Teddy Petter's unique approach to designing aircraft. He was a bit ahead of his time. You have to remember, the Lysander was his first attempt to design an aircraft.
Quite a few more obvious differences between these two Lysanders, the ARC aircraft lacking the long-range tank and the access ladder, fitted to the Shuttleworth example.